DWI courts are an alternative to incarceration. We know that this works. This program is essential for the future of reducing DWI recidivism.
Changing substance abuse issues isn't about having a punishment. It really is about teaching people ways to engage in their life differently.
We have to focus on long-term individualized treatment because that's how we get them to change their lives.
I choose that program to have those tools to help me really change. And now I'm where I'm supposed to be.